city of bright lights, it's gotten pretty dangerous. The darkness came with hard times, now the problem's getting serious. It's serious, we need a new kind of hero to stand and fight for the people.